top 6 reasons to upgrade from a Note 8 to a Note 10 Plus. Got that coming up next. If you're like me and have owned a Galaxy Note 8 for the past 2 years, you've absolutely enjoyed it. It has done absolutely everything I've asked it to do and even more. This year, I'm in a position to upgrade, and after a lot of exhaustive research, I'm going to go ahead and upgrade to a Galaxy Note 10 Plus. I'm going to give you your top six reasons why you should upgrade from a Note 8 to a Note 10 Plus. Let's get started. Number one. Bluetooth S Pen with gestures for remote control functionality. The Note 10 Plus's S Pen has Bluetooth built-in to enable remote control functionality inside various apps. You can press the S Pen button to take pictures inside the camera, control music playing on the device, control slides and PowerPoint presentations, play and pause YouTube videos, and a whole lot more. Number two, same dimensions, but a bigger 6.8-inch screen. Now, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus has a 6.8-inch Super AMOLED display that fits in dimensions similar to those of the Galaxy Note 8, so you get even more screen estate without an increase in the device's overall size. Now, that's made possible by smaller bezels on the Note 10 Plus and the punch hole camera. Number three, a larger battery with faster charging. The Note 10 Plus has a 4,300 milliamp battery, a full 1,000 milliamps larger than the battery inside your Galaxy Note 8. The Note 10 Plus also supports 25-watt super-fast charging out of the box. The Note 8 has 15-watt charging, and if you're willing to spend a little extra, you can get Samsung's 45-watt charger to make the Note 10 Plus charge even quicker. That's 3 times as fast as a Note 8, so it's definitely a major upgrade. Number four, faster processor, 12 gigabytes of RAM, 256 gigabytes of storage right out of the box. Now, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus has 12 gigabytes of RAM and 256 gigabytes of UFS 3.0 storage on the base variant. 256 gigabytes is a lot of space for all your media and other important files. And if you need more, you can expand available storage by popping in a micro SD card up to 1 terabyte in size. Now, the 12 gigabytes of RAM should ensure that there's always plenty of memory available no matter what you're doing on the device, and it'll keep things running smoothly for you at all times. Now, the Note 10 Plus also comes with a newer generation Exynos or Snapdragon chipset, depending on the market that you're in, which means you'll get better performance and also better power efficiency and battery life. Number five, ultra-wide rear camera plus an improved zoom camera. Now, the Galaxy Note 10 gets you a triple rear camera setup like the Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus, one of which allows you to take ultra-wide photos. The telephoto sensor for the 2x optical zoom has been upgraded as well. Now, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus also comes with night mode for the front camera, so low-light selfies will come out awesome as well. Then there's a feature called Zoom in Mic that focuses on audio from the subject you're pointing your camera at and pushes everything else to the background. Now, you even get a fourth rear camera on the Galaxy Note 10 Plus. It's a 3D depth sensor that lets you add background blur to videos and can also be used to measure the dimensions of real-world objects by pointing the camera at them. Number six, stereo speakers. Galaxy Note 10 Plus doesn't have headphone jacks, but it does have stereo speakers with Dolby Atmos support. You can use an adapter to use your 3.5mm headphones with the Note 10 Plus, but there's no way you can get stereo sound on your Note 8 if you tend to listen to music and watch videos without headphones sometimes. Question of the day, will you be upgrading from a Galaxy Note 8 to a Galaxy Note 10 Plus? And if so, what is the reason why? Let me know in the comments section below.
Galaxy Note 10 and 10 Plus.
If you like the content from today's video, please make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and tell others about the channel. Also, be sure to check out my Facebook page, where I do post updates regarding technology and news in the technology industry. Also, check out my Twitter account, where I do post daily updates, and Instagram as well. Thanks so much for watching, and remember, it's a great day for technology.